I saw this great big column of black smoke rising, and it was coming up pretty quick, and it was real black. And so from the vicinity of it, and the direction and all, I told my wife, then I mentioned to her, I said, I bet that's a plane crash.